Alberni 4 is responding to Stamped Avenue, Roger Street for MVI.
My name is Randy Thone. I'm a captain at Port Alberni Fire Department.
So it's going to be right here, Jay?
I've been a firefighter here in Port Alberni for 24 years.
So I want you to come in with me with the gas tech and we'll just try and trace the leak.
Very early in my time as an acting officer, it was determined that I was a magnet. If anything weird was going to happen during the call, it would happen on my shift.
This plan just gets worse and worse.
That kind of an angle, it's potentially a safety issue, right?
I'm not afraid to have difficult conversations with people. I'm not sure why I'm comfortable with it. Maybe I was made for TV.
Let's go around to the back. We're going to shut it off.
My hope is that the general public who watched this show get a better appreciation for all firefighters do across Canada.
Yeah, just relax.
No, I like to move.
Okay, fair enough.
The goal is to, you know, protect life and make a difference, right?